Kaplan, take a look at another Mike. This is Michael Papadakis. He does not use paint. He does not use brushes to create his works of art.
What does he
use? He uses the sun. It's kind of a performance art that he calls heliography.
Oh,
it involves mirrors and lenses and wood, among other materials.